Welcome to this new video, and today we are going to discuss about ATS panel. What is ATS panel? Where we can use it? How we can calculate its rating? So basically, ATS panel is an automatic transfer switch, and its basic function is that it connects generator and main electricity panel to the essential load. And now there is a question: what is essential load? In every building there will be some load like lifts, water pump, booster pump, lights of staircases, corridor lights, main entrance lights. This all load is essential load, or you can say emergency load. And there is another name, landlord load, because these all things are common for all tenants. Everyone will use lift. Definitely water pump is common for all flats. So staircases lights are common for all. Corridor lights are common for all tenants living on that floor. So this load needs an alternate power source. In case of major fault or electricity shutdown from main distribution board, this load needs an alternate source. So this alternate source is generator, and generator and main distribution board connected through a ATS panel. Whenever this essential load stops receiving electricity from main distribution board, this ATS panel automatically connect this essential load to generator, and this essential load starts receiving power supply from generator. So in case of shutdown or in case of major fault from authority or from main electrical room, we can operate this load from generator. So this is the basic function of ATS panel. Now its rating. What will be the rating of ATS panel? Its rating depends upon the kilowatt essential load. Here in this case we have 49.690 kilowatt essential load, so its rating will be 49.690. After converting this kilowatt power to ampere, its ampere rating will be 86, but we don't have any MCCB of 86 ampere. That's why we will write here 100 ampere 4 pole automatic transfer switch. So for 100 ampere cable size will be 50, and earthing will be 25 mm. These two points are electromechanically interconnected, and in this ATS panel you can watch one power supply is from MDB and other is from generator. Here is SMDB for essential load, and in essential load in this building there is a lift, water pump and 2 dBs load of lights, sockets of staircases, main entrance and roof. will take supply from these DBs. So I think you understand the idea of designing our ATS panel, how we can design, how we can connect to generator and MDB. Basically, this is a bridge between essential load, generator, and your main distribution board. In next video, practically, I will show you how we can install this ATS panel on site and how practically it works. Thank you for watching.